Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome inside the mat for today's Varsity Girls Basketball Contest featuring the visiting Rams of Whitehall-Yearling High School and your Columbus Academy Vikings. Columbus Academy's mission rewards rigorous effort and accomplishment and insists on integrity and fair play. We ask you to join our community in this endeavor and celebrate the efforts of the community coaches, players, and officials in a supportive and respectful manner. Also, a reminder that Columbus Academy requires all spectators to wear a mask while indoors on school property, and failure to comply with this requirement may result in removal from school property or termination of the contest. Thanks for your cooperation with that. And at this time, Columbus Academy would like to acknowledge and honor the countless men and women who have served our nation as members of the armed forces. So in order to do so, we ask that you please rise and join us in the playing of our national anthem. And now let's get these starting lineups. First is the visiting Whitehall Rams. A freshman, winner number one, Jayla Dukes. A senior, winner number two, Brooke Brewer. A senior, winner number three, Kayla Bagley. A sophomore, winner number 15, Denai McDonald. And a freshman, winner number 22, Kaylee Jackson. And the Rams are led by head coach Quentin Taylor and his assisted by Jasmine Witherspoon and Charles Woods. And now the starting lineup for your Columbus Academy Vikings. Act forward of 5'10" senior, winner number three, Claudia Warsler. Back guard of 5'6" senior, winner number four, Sophie Spolter. Back guard of 5'6" senior, winner number 20, Kennedy Jackson. Four to 5'10" freshman, winner number 21, Katie Jockis. And at the other guard of 5'6" freshman, winner number 22, Emily Reimer. And the Vikes are led by head coach Ashar Harris, and she is assisted by Sassy Lemon-Elias and Cedra Evans. The officials for tonight's game have been assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. The officials for today's game are Greg White, Idris Ramsey, and Jose Travis. Academy fouls on 20, Kennedy Jackson, her first, team's first. Denai McDonald shooting two. Jump ball possession, Whitehall.
Jackson.
Academy fouls on 20, Kennedy Jackson, her second personal, team's third. Checking in for the Bucks, 12, Diane Albrecht replacing 3, final whistle. Academy foul, 20, Kennedy Jackson, her third personal, team's fourth. Denying McDonald, shooting two. Back in for Academy, 3, Claudia Warsaw, replacing 20, Kennedy Jackson. Good 15 to my McDonald's. Go by Henry Driver. Graham Spaz on 32, Shannon Coleman, her first personal team's third. Claudia Worsler shooting two. Back in the game for the Rams, one, Jayla Dukes. Facing 22, Katie Jackson. And in for the Vikings, 24, Alec Boyd, we're facing 12, Tony Albert. Columbus Academy number three, Claudia Worsler. Denied McDonald shooting the technical foul shot. Checking in for the Vikings, 21 Katie Jockis and 22 Emily Ryan. Facing 3 Claudia Worsler and 23 Claudia Ryan. For the Rams, 22 Taylor Jackson back in. Facing 32 Shannon Coleman. Checking in for Whitehall, 00 Zaza Thomas. Places 15 denied the foul. Jackson, her first team split. Back into the Rams 15, Denai McDonald. Placing 3, Kayla Bagley. Zaza Thomas, her first personal team six. Katie Jock is shooting two. Jockis, her second personal, team seven. Denai McDonald shooting two. Back into the academy, 23, Claire Cahal. Pushing 21, Katie Jockis. Good good 15 denied to Donald. McDonald shooting three. Back into the range, three Fable Bagley. Placing double zero, Zaza Thomas. So she scored her first team's ninth. Checking into the box, 33, Abby Spolster replacing four, Sophie's character. Okay, but that goes shooting 1-1. Back Whitehall fouls on number two for a career, her second personal team's eighth. Checking in for the Bucks. Four, Sophie Scorzik. And three, Claudia Worsley. Her call at the line, shooting 1-1. Academy fouls on 12, Diana Albrecht. Academy fouls on 12, Diana Albrecht, her second personal. Denai McDonald shooting two. Whitehall fouls on 15, denied McDonald, her third personal, team's ninth. And for the Rams, 32, Cheyenne Coleman. Place 15, United McDonald. Diana Albrecht at the line, shooting 1-1. Thank you. second half with possession. Basket number one, Jamie Beach.
Thank you.
Got to rebound 20, Kennedy Jackson, her fourth personal. Team's first of the second half. Checking into the box, 23, Clarissa Hall, replacing 20, Kennedy Jackson. There's one basket too, but here. Whitehall fouls on number two, Brooke Greer, her third personal team starter.
Thank you.
checking in for the Rams. Good team tonight at McDonald. Academy fouls on 20 Kennedy Jackson. That's her fifth personal. Team 7. So the game for the Vikings, 12 down in Albrecht and 3 by LaRosa. 6 and 20 Kennedy Jackson, 3rd team Maddie Murray. Tonight McDonald's shooting 2. Whitehall foul, double zero, Zaza Thomas, her second personal, team's 4th. Clarica Hall shooting 2. Back into the Rams, 22, Gabby Jackson. Placing double zero, Zaza Thomas.
Thank you.
Academy foul 23, Claire Cahal, her second personal, team's eighth. Kayla Backley is shooting two. Jackson, her third personal. Thank you. Academy, Bell 23, Clerica Hall, her third personal team's 10th. Brooke Curry at the line shooting two. Whitehall fouls on one, Jayla Dukes, her first personal, team six. And we're all back to one, shooting two.
Good, 23 for Hall.
second timeout. Whitehall foul three, Cable Bagley, her first personal. Team safe. Sophie's Poulter at the line, she made 1-1. That's a good 22, Katie Jackson. Academy sign-out substitutions. 21, Katie Jackson, 24 out of 40, 45, and 6 in the game. 53, Claudia Wilson, 23 for the Hall. Also in the game for the Bikes, 33, Abby Spilter. Replacing four, Sophie Spencer. Thank you. The final score in today's game, Columbus Academy 79, Whitehall-Yearling 56. And for coming to this afternoon's contest, I believe we actually pick up any trash and take it in the nearest trash can. Have a great evening and safe travels. Go Bucks.
Just win, baby. Oh, yeah.